Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back again to another video. Today is a very long awaited video. This is episode 2 of NetherGames Bridge Sweat. I'm aware it's been like almost a year at this point since episode 1, but I kind of lost interest in the bridge. But for the past few days, I've been playing a little bit again, and Ibragle, as you guys know from my last video, I talked about it a bit then, has recently come back. And yeah, me and him are gonna 1v1. If you don't know who Ibragle is, he is actually the number one bridge player. As you can see, I'm second there. He is number one in wins, but he's actually also considered as the best NetherGames bridge player of all time, like literally ever in the past 3.5 years this game has been around. So yeah, we're gonna do a best of three in ranked bridge. I believe he's a little bit rusty. Of course, I am also very rusty at the bridge. So this is, of course, purely just for fun. And whoever loses should obviously not get any hate or toxicity. You know, this is just a video game after all. And also, I won't be talking in these games just like episode one, because of course, ranked bridge is very competitive. You've got to kind of concentrate, and I can't really concentrate on the game while talking. But yeah, this intro has gone on for way too long, so let's just jump into it. Whew. GG's. All right, into the next game. Okay, so it's Crossbones, which I do not know how to hippo, so I'm completely screwed this game. This one will go to Ibragle. I don't know what I'm doing. Such a noob. Oh, what am I doing? Oh my god, I'm getting 5-0'd here. Just don't know what I'm doing. Thank you. Bruh, I'm lagging. Like, my FPS is dropping. Bruh. Dude, my game keeps, like... Bruh! Okay. My game keeps freezing. It's probably showing up on OBS. It's good enough. Oof. Bro. Oh. That was so unbelievably close. Oh my. Well guys, thank you all so much for watching this video, and a huge thank you to Ibragle for taking the time to participate in this for my video for me. I wasn't expecting to win, but of course, that obviously doesn't mean I'm better. We're both extremely rusty at this game, and yeah, it is just a bit of a laugh, and it was a lot of fun, especially for me, because I haven't played Ranked Bridge in like at least a year now, which is kind of insane to think about. I used to play a lot of Ranked Bridge on Zeka back in 2022, and I'm thinking about getting back into it. I'm not sure though. I should also say that Braggle actually beat me 5-2 just before this video. We queued each other in Bridge and he won 5-2, and then I asked if he wanted to do this video with me. So yeah, that was a lot of fun. Thanks for watching. If you did enjoy, then make sure to leave a like, and if you really loved it, then make sure to subscribe, and make sure to subscribe to Ibragle here. I don't know if he's going to be posting videos again, but yeah, that's about it for this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one.